Should we play now? All right, we're the Trailblazers, the unofficial band of Viagra and Cialis. This song's called I Can't Get It Up. Well, it's been a long, long day, and I'm very sorry to say that I try as I might, I just can't get it up tonight. And it's been a long, long way, and I think I'm only to say, to a witch doctor about a girl I knew, and he made me a potion made out of thick brown goo. Well, it smelled kind of funny, a love potion number two. First song off that. You can get it and other albums here from us for $5. It's called I Found a Bear. It's about finding a bear in a cemetery and teaching you how to ride a skateboard.
Late last night at the cemetery, I found a bear. He's really cool and he's kind of hairy. I found a bear.
next song is called Dead Whale on the Beach. Remember when there was a beach that washed up on the shore in Halifax and someone poked it with a stick and exploded? It's about that, and it also mentions Phil Donahue, Charles Barkley, and David Letterman in the lyrics, so it's really good value for money. Technology, and they use these things called urine collection bags.
Awesome.
Yeah. Nice. Communist technology.
I'm using one right now.
Yeah, we all are. This is called Night of the Cosmonauts.
Mother Russia, Russia, astronauts. Blasting into outer space. Mother Russia, Russian astronauts.
Set that we like to call the Holy Trinity of Poo Songs.
Indeed. Everyone take your caps off.
Yeah, caps off, whatever he said. Anyone ever sit down on the toilet and you're squeezing in and pushing but nothing's doing?
Just morning.
Gets to be a problem at our age. This is called No Can Poo. It's called I Don't Remember Eating That Corn Inside My Toilet, and it goes exactly like this. I don't remember eating that corn inside my toilet. Well, now it's all bloody there, and I just can't afford it. I'm gonna flush, flush, flush it twice, flush, flush. Jesus Christ, I'm like I'm gonna die. This corn inside my toilet. Twice, blush, blush, Jesus Christ, I think I'm gonna die. This boy is not told it. It's why the blood, blood, Jesus Christ, I'm like I'm gonna die. This story is how I told it. Songs is an audience participation. It's called Night of the Poo Eaters. And basically there's a point in the song where it all goes poo, 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 eaters. And you all do it too and you pump your fists. So let's just try it on the count of four. One, two, three, four.
Poo, poo, poo,
eaters. That's good. Alright, let's play it. By the way, you'll know when it's coming. I'll signal. Yeah. I'd have been pumping my fist with you, but I have to play guitar. We tried to get someone to be a guitar player so I could pump my fist and just sing, but there were no takers. This next song is so new.
How new is it?
It's not even on the brand new album. It's that new. You can buy the brand new album, The Bathroom is Rocking by, for $5. This song's called The Vampire Brides of Dracula. This song's on our first album called The Trailblazers Conquer Uranus. We wrote it years ago, but we learned how to play it just last week. It's called Let's Go Camping. You can find some twigs and berries in the middle of the woods. You can ride a woolly mammoth in the trees. You're very good. Let's go camping. Let's go camping.
Child, and I'm never gonna let it go.
tonight, but they're really fast, only 5 minutes. Just want to say that there's some excellent bands coming up next. Up next is Sans Gothic. And then Ghosted. I'm too old to know what Ghosted means. I think it's a cell phone thing, but they're really good. I listen to their song. And then the Danger Bees. This next song is called Doesn't Anyone Knock Anymore. You ever a kid and you were having a wank and your mom walked in on you? I was raised by my dad, so it didn't happen to me, but he walked in on me a lot. Song's called Doesn't Anyone Knock Anymore. I shut the windows and feel the lights. It's time for fun. It's Friday night. When I touch myself, I feel alright. Doesn't anyone knock anymore? I'm all lubed up and ready to go. The next thing that happens, don't you know? My mom walks in with a casserole. Doesn't anyone knock anymore? Doesn't anyone knock anymore? I touch myself on the floor.
Give it back!
Anyone have an erotic fantasy when they were a kid?
Yes.
Yeah, I had a few. This is about an erotic fantasy at your school with a bunch of ghosts and a long lineup. It's called Bukkake Castle.
Did someone accompany me? Or went to look at Barbara Senior? You know it happens all the time. The kids are on a moment now. Or went to look at Hazel Cole. You know it happens all the time. The kids are not in a bad school. Bukkake Castle.
2007, that was voted one of the 30 best from that year in the whole world. And look at us now singing about poo.
It's an alternative fact, kids.
It's a true fact, actually. We've got an album from them for sale, too. This is called She Turned Into a Werewolf. Thanks a lot. Stick around for Sans Gothic, Ghosted, and the Danger Beast.